this as a proper sized map, kind of.
I'll go with A.
I'll follow you. Because my strategies are shit.
We're officially out the, you know.
I saw that. I thought it happened like a year ago.
No, we're officially, well, we were out, but now it's we're completely finito. We are out. But I half laugh at the BBC turned up at Dover on New Year's Eve expecting traffic jams and there was nothing there.
Wait, you're kidding me?
No. They were expecting to say, look, Brexit has failed, we've got loads of traffic jams, and there was none. That's what I was laughing about.
That is.
And that debacle with the fireworks in London on New Year's Eve were terrible.
Wait, there were fireworks?
Well, yes and no. It was all political statements about BLM and environmentalism instead of just entertainment.
I support all that, but the thing is, it just seems to it's gone too far. Like, the thing is, I understand, you know, there's issues around, all around the world with it, but...
Well, BLM is an American thing, it's not a British thing. Yeah. It doesn't tingle with us. And Jay Floyd, what's it got to do with us? No, to do with us. And plus, by the sounds of it, he looks like he died from an overdose.
Wait, the person who was by the police officers?
Yeah.
Like, the thing is, you know, you look at Britain, it's quite a, what do you call it,
Watch it, you got tanks up by the church.
Ah, you got you.
But, I'm sorry, but this woke crap is going way too far, and... But I seen that when they allowed football fans in, they started to booing the players taking a knee.
Where's that?
Millwall.
No idea where that is.
London, innit?
Britain is actually quite open.
Yes.
You know, I can't remember the specific word for it, but
BLM is a communist party. We're not America. Like that guy's moved. I'm going down to try and get A.
Okay. Which guy? Just moved.
The one at the church. He's not there now.
Yeah, I was trying to spot him. But also, I'm trying to find the church.
I'm getting shot at. Been hit. Need to repair. I'm getting marked from that way.
I got you.
There is.
I can see the fire, but I can't actually pin the where he is.
He's hitting me. He's shooting me through smoke. Yeah, that's a bit dodgy. I'm sorry, but he's shooting me through smoke. Yeah, boom.
I see him.
He's in the factory part of...
I hit him. Right. He got... Wait, what? He got both tracks?
Got both of your tracks?
Yep.
Yeah.
But that's the only thing he got.
You're dead.
No. Someone killed the one obstacle, the A. But there's another one. Yeah, I'm prepared.
No, the guy what killed me, dead.
Yeah, I did say that.
Yeah, hat counts. Ever since Xbox came into War Thunder, this game being hacked to death now. No, that the people who play Xbox hacked the codes and they'd be selling hacked accounts. So people are playing with full everything unlocked.
Oh, got ya.
And cheats as well. Yeah, they eventually do ban them. But if it gets too bad and they don't keep banning them, it eventually kills the game off. Look, I used to play World War with Call of Duty, and we played it for a while, and then eventually we couldn't play it because all the hacks ruined the game.
Yeah.
Mainly kids coming in the game just using the hacks. But yeah, got to admit, this guy was amazing how he did it. What he did, he could move the vehicle to jam it into the building so you couldn't get at him to kill him. And then he would call dogs and everything. Because he had the code to do it.
So basically ruined the whole game.
Yeah. Then loads of them were doing it and no, everybody stopped playing it then.
Now the thing is, where is the fun? Like, you don't, like, the whole point of playing games is like as a challenge.
Yeah. But something that direction. He's dead. Dead. I killed him.
Oh, I thought you were asking.
Go on, go.
Someone's capturing A.
Better go back to where then. There he is. That's dead. Where is he? Ah, he's shooting at me. He's over there. Down there.
He's
our side of A. Smoke up?
I've used all. Right. Just repairing myself.
It was a T-34-100.
Yeah.
Somebody else shooting at you?
Yeah, I have a Tiger, Tiger 2. It is.
Where is he at the church?
He's there.
Alright. Give us a minute, I'll just clear this ridge and help you engage him. Mark him again.
He's currently just behind that building there.
We'll do when I clear this hill. Remark. Ah, yeah, I see the building now.
Yeah, that building there.
Range. I'll try to get a different angle on him. don't see him behind it. He must be right tucked up again. There he is. Hit him.
Hit him as well. Just bounced. Probably going to try and pop out the other side.
Oh, you've got a better shot that side than me. Right, I've got to put a mark on the building and drop artillery on him. Ah, damn it, he's just out of range. Oh, there he is.
He's popped up. Artillery. Got a hit.
Up in artillery.
Yeah, I have an issue.
Why, what's happened? No, you don't.
Thank you. I'm just a bait here, aren't I?
Just fire some machine gun to the left of the building. Keep it distracted a minute. I'm moving. He just tried to fire at the building. Thank you.
No problem.
Do you want to go and get A? We need to get A. Ah, we've left it too late.
Yeah. Well, that was interesting, Dan.
I'll pay 15,000 now. I'm going to get 115 because we're playing the British. For some reason, British are really expensive at this tier.
I have no idea why.
Seems like I don't either.
Seems like they have a thing against the Brits.
I'm going right.
This map is quite weird. It's like just a like funnels you into three sections.
It's a corridor map, same as Stalingrad. I don't like it. I think the best map in this game, and it's not a big map, it's an abandoned factory, actually works as a map. Is it balanced? I'm coming to you now. Get stuck. Crap. Fuck it. Oh, somebody just died next to you. Ignore it.
Yeah, ignore it. Okay.
Yeah, I got it, I got it. I'm at, I hit the hill. Oh, he's dead.
Who's dead?
Tiger.
Okay.
That tiger's not low. The hang around on the other web Discord, don't they?
Yeah, but I haven't seen on that Discord either. Seems like everyone's been so busy.
I don't know why we got this Teamspeak, nobody comes on it. Everybody's over on it, the other Discord. It seems a bit stupid having separate Discords for one unit.
Yeah.
Hello there. Oh, I'm fed up of hitting the gun. Pesh against a whirlwind should destroy it, not just crit it, and still let your gun carry on firing. Marked.
Oh, by the hill. Okay, got you. Yep.
Well, he won't be there for long. Somebody just got it. And I have just bombed him. Oh, he's not dead. He's still alive.
Well, I'm just going round.
I whale well. Very nice kill. You get the final kill.